does it in slow motion just to demonstrate the yin-yang principle. My arm comes in a spiral and absorbs the energy of his punch and just sends the energy back. Just to push him. See him lifting up already? That's a one way. It's coming from the breath, internal energy. And when you develop the chi, when he pushes, my energy literally flows into his body. Even if I don't use a breath. It makes his body tense up with the amount of energy. So this only works if you do it very sensitively and gently. If I try to wrestle with him, I can't win, you see. But if I don't wrestle with him, okay? Show you and give you a little insight into what's actually happening here, because in all the years of body work and related work that I've done, this is by far the most potent single exercise or process for the university from her experiences. And she's teaching there today and is still well. So now I'm not saying that Tai Chi or Qigong will cure every kind of pushing other places. In the body. So if I were to use muscle force, Chris, what are you doing, sir? Same thing. She hasn't done this, so she doesn't know if she can do it or not. Go ahead, but I understand. They're going to push you, guys. Pushing different places in the body, pushing on the hips, the side. So what we're actually doing is demonstrating a principle here.
So your mind puts your weight in your feet and that pulls you to ground.
I moved him, right? But no spring. And with a lot of effort. But if I use chi, and it looks like he's running backwards, right? But he's not. You see the screen. So if I just use muscle coming in, you see the difference. And also, you can feel. Would you like to? Could you come up
with
it? It's
one. Stand here like this. And put your hand between mine. Now you come close.
Do what?
No, you just feel. Relax your hand.
So it's your chi that's helping to stay.
What do you feel when I push?
Nothing.
Nothing. But look, he's going to push
it. It is
you
actually
push him from behind?
Very good.
Should people push him?
It's a kind of nerve. I feel an accident. Try pushing the weight, it won't work. Somebody want to try pushing the line? The weight? Yeah, okay, make the line. Just so you can see that. Very difficult, right? Push me back, because if you push over there, see, I'm not behind you.